Hi friends, welcome to rootscorner.com videos. What are the worst foods for heart? Heart is the most vital organ of our body, so you must take care of it. Taking diet high in salt, sugar, saturated fat and refined carbs may increase your risk for the heart attack or stroke. This diet will also increase your bad cholesterol, blood pressure and blood sugar and cause obesity. Here are some foods that are worse for your heart. Red meat. Red meat such as beef, lamb and pork are high in saturated fat that will boost your cholesterol. They may also increase your risk for heart disease and diabetes. Baked goods. Baked goods like cookies, pastries, cakes and muffins are made up of saturated fats and high amount of sugar. They will increase your triglycerides levels and lead to heart disease. It will also cause weight gain. They are usually made with white flour that spikes your blood sugar and make you hungrier. Deep fried fruits. Deep fried fruits like French fries, fried chicken and fried snacks contain trans fat and salt that will raise your blood cholesterol. They also lead to obesity and heart diseases. White rice, white bread and pasta. White rice, white bread and pasta are all refined carbs. These carbs are stored in your body as fats and cause belly fat. They also lead to heart disease and type 2 diabetes. Beverages. Beverages like soft drinks, soda, sugar sweetened juices contain high amounts of added sugar which is harmful to your health. They will increase the risk of obesity, type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure and heart disease. Butter. Butter is high in saturated fat. It may raise your bad cholesterol level and lead to heart diseases. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Please don't forget to click on the bell icon near the subscribe button.